combination between fashion, I mean elegance, and having fun.
My baby's got the best machine. There's one machine in town. She's got the very best equipment. There's no better machine to be found.
The only non-business fun part. I mean, everything else gets down to numbers and open to buys and sell-throughs, and you know that crap doesn't interest me. This is the fun part. This is the only place that I can really show the clothes in the vision and context that I see them in. Very entertaining. First show I've been to, I really had a great time.
He's very young, very fresh, very fun. It's the kind of stuff that you can just throw together anyway, and when you get tired of wearing it, you can turn it into a couch or a chair. It's like, you know, it's just great fun.
My baby's got the best machine, best washing machine in town. Just relax and take it easy while the machine goes round and round.
There are some designers who only invite working professionals to their shows. Todd Oldham invites his friends. And his friends were the ones who were screaming and yelling and going crazy. Todd is also the campiest designer in New York. And he knows how to go right to the top, sort of stick his nose over, but not fall off the other side of the mountain. And that sense of humor is something that's long been lacking in American fashion. It just doesn't exist here.
You gotta have fun. I mean, it's a repression. It's like a recession, excuse me. I'm combining two things. Everyone's, you know, not so happy about the whatever, you know, the scene out there. But by the way, who won the election? When does that come in?
Everyone's a winner, baby, that's for sure.
Show business, so we kind of, I think our presentations are a little more theatrical, and I mean, if you had a party at your house, you wouldn't tell everybody, I'll go help yourself to the crackers in the fridge. I mean, you want to do something, so. But I figured, I look at these as big parties, and everybody comes, and hopefully they have a good time.
Oh, three.